Hello friend, welcome to Learn It with Arif. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to protect your MS Word file to be modified by someone else. Let's start our lesson. Open your file. Go to Save option. If you have not saved your file already, click Save. If you have saved your file already, click Save As. Save As. I have saved my file already with secret file name. You can see the file name. I have already saved my file with secret file name. So I click Save As button. Now go to tools, general options, see again, tools, general options, click general options, dialog box is open, password to open. Under the password to open, you will see the password to modify. Type your modify password here. Click OK. Confirm password. Re-enter password to modify. Re-enter your password to modify. Click OK. Click Save. Your file is saved to be modified by someone else. Now close your file. Let's try to open the file. The file is demanding password to modify. If you don't type the modify password, you can only open the read only file. Let's open read only file. Let's try to change in the file. Let's save. Change, save as dialog box is open. So this file refuses to save change. If someone tries to change the saves in this file, it will not accept. It will open save as option to save the file and any other location. The text on this file is very little. Just imagine you have created more than 100 pages file. This command will be convenient for such a file, such a big, large file, not to be modified by someone else. Now let's see how to delete the password. Open your file with password to delete it, the password. Now your file is modifiable. You can modify the file. Go to save as button. Click Save As. Go to Tools, General Options, click General Options, delete the password to modify, click OK, save. Now your file is lock free. Make change in the file and try to save the change. No, it has accepted the change. So that's for today. Hope you like the lesson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, like and pass comments on the video. See you next time with new lesson. Bye.